like a Hellcat.
All right, hey everyone. This is Metal Avenger. So this week, like last week, I am going to be a day behind the news cycle, and I apologize. But today we are in Snapshot 22W16A/B. B only because there was literally a game-breaking bug in A that prevented you from clicking on single player or the game would crash. Weird. Don't know why I did that. But yeah, so there are a few minor changes in this one, which we're still missing a Fireflies, so I'm kind of confused as to why there's still like changes like this being made. By the fact, we're missing Fireflies, but oh well. So, while I'm in the swamp, the major changes to the swamp deal with frog spawning. And it's just, they can now spawn on, I don't know what I pressed. They can now spawn, there it goes, I don't know what I pressed. They can now spawn on, carpets. Mud. Grass. And mangrove roots? And muddy mangrove roots? I don't know why that wouldn't have been something that was already there. Perhaps they were only able to spawn on lily pads and in the water for some reason? I don't know, really weird. Yes, also not sure why there's a stuttering issue. Really have no idea why it's doing that. This is why Optifine works, since this doesn't happen while Optifine's running, so yeah. Yeah, so it's mainly all the changes that are here. The other changes are some tweaks to the delay. They increase the delay's health from 10 health to 20 health. Delay after item is thrown lowered from 5 to 3 seconds, so they can now go seek quicker after dropping an item. Their search range has been increased to 32 from 9, and the movement speed has changed quite a bit. They are slower now when wandering and faster when collecting items and going back to player's note blocks. The major change is to some loot in the ancient city. There is a new loot. There is some new music. There's just a couple, I think, four new music things. There's Ancestry. There is Airy, Firebugs, and Labyrinth, which they'll just play in the world or in specific situations. Assuming Labyrinth is probably going to play down here in the Ancient City. Yeah, don't know why it's stuttering like that. It literally has no reason to be stuttering like that. Unless for some reason it changed my rendering level. I don't know why I would have. But yeah. So, I'm going to lower my chunks down to 16, I guess. That doesn't fix it. I don't know what's going on. Some weird RAM overflow thing. But yeah, so there is just the new music that will play in specific situations. You can find it on YouTube. It's by Lena again, who has done several things recently for the last two updates, I believe. So yeah. You can find all the tracks on Lana's channel. So the main change is there has been change to how some loot works. There is occasion that you will find something called a disc fragment. And what it is it's a fragment to a brand new music disc. They're just called disc fragments for disc 5. For music disc 5. So there's now two unique loots to here. And when you craft them together, It makes a very interesting track, kind of like the broken one that we already have, where it's not really sure what it's supposed to lead to or what, but I'm also not finding any Echo Shards. I am finding Geodes, I'm not finding any Echo Shards, or not Geodes, just finding Amethyst, but not finding any Echo Shards. But yeah, you're supposed to be able to craft them into a, did they remove the Echo Shards? I haven't found any Echo Shards. Let me do a slash luck. See if we can find any more chests, unless I've accidentally picked them all clean. Have I already gone to this one? I have. There's usually chests over here, unless I'm on the wrong side. I might be on the wrong side of this one. Yeah, no, there's just no chests in this one for some reason. Whatever. If I can find more chests, I can show you guys what I'm talking about. Here's another one. What's this one gonna have? Yeah, okay, so Echo Shards, they didn't remove it. I'm like, I haven't found any Echo Shards. Okay, well, now that I'm done trying to figure that out, so, just crafting table. In a crafting table, you can come down here and craft music discs together, and it is the just music risk disc. And this one is by Samuel Aberg. It's called a jukebox. That's what it's called. And it's a very interesting sound when played. I'll go and mute myself for it. So, there's a lot to that. There's a whole lot to that. So, essentially, what you heard was probably someone from the ancient civilization that existed in the microphone before we got here, accidentally unleashing the Warden on the world. We heard what sounded like it was somewhere between, like, amethyst shard, like the sound amethyst makes when you walk on it and place it, and in crystals, or not in crystals, in eyes of Ender whenever you place them on the portal. There's a lot of lighting of flint and steel, and I mean everything about that just makes you think this is 100% a portal, but I don't think we're gonna be getting anything out of it. At one point my mind has gone blank. What's the update called? 1.19. I don't think we're gonna be getting anything out of it, unfortunately. It started there for a second. I'm like, oh crap, I opened the portal. Yeah, so what it sounds like is he, this random adventurer, or maybe this leader, whatever this person is, and it sounded like time loopy, like stuff sounded like it was reversing that, or so it was going on there. But yeah, it sounded like the person accidentally unleashed the Warden, because he, and then there's also other monstrous sounds. It sounded like the sounds that kind of play in the background of the, Soul Sand Valley, and that play whenever you spawn the Wither, which makes the souls connection that we're thinking. We're thinking that either this thing came from another dimension, or it was created with souls. So maybe it's proven that it was built somehow. But yeah, so much to dig into that. I can guarantee Matt Pat's gonna make a video on that before too long. It is cool though that we now have the we now have actually have quite a few Deep Dark related stuff that's actually like exclusive to Deep Dark, and of course the enchantment, but I'm not gonna try to find that. And outside of that, I mean, there isn't really a lot of other things. There is now a way to actually set which variant of the painting you want. I still don't think they have fixed the thing with the leggings. I still don't. I don't think they fixed it. I don't think they fixed it. But yeah, so those are essentially all the changes. Also, frog lights are now able to be moved by pistons. I didn't realize that they couldn't. I guess they broke whenever trying to be moved or something like that. I have no idea. But yeah, so that's essentially all that's in this update. We're still waiting on the fireflies. If we're still getting that, there's a chance that we might not be getting that anymore for some reason. Don't know why. It'd kind of suck if they canceled it, because if I'm being entirely honest, we're getting sold short on what we were shown, because we were shown stuff for the Birch Forest too. I would really like to see those things, as well as the Fallen Log parody between Job and Bedrock. But, oh well. If not, I'm still satisfied, because this is definitely leading up to this being something important in 1.20, where we'll be getting a new dimension, or the update to the end. One of the two. But yeah, what do you guys think? Free, tell me your opinions in the comment section down below. Do you guys think we're getting a new dimension in this update? Do you think we're done with this update? Let me know. I'll talk to you guys in the next one. This is Metal Adventure. Have a nice day. Stay safe. And peace out.